Rochester City Council is set to vote on the city's plan to reform the Rochester Police Department tomorrow. George Floyd's death led to a push to examine and redesign policing policies and procedures. Governor Cuomo introducing that executive order last summer, which ordered law enforcement agencies to adopt a reform plan.